Welcome to another edition of Ecoelectric's informative training and promotional videos. This is actually a test wall that we have as a part of our office. What you're looking at here is a fully automated KNX control system. There's mostly T-Bus and iBus branded KNX gear there. And that effectively controls the electrical elements of the house. And alongside that, we have a 5 kilowatt Sunny Boy 5000 TL, which is fed by 7 kilowatts of solar on the roof. To the left, communications, all of our incoming services, a VoIP phone system, some 48 points of category 6 cabling, nice little Cisco PoE switch there, which drives some of our devices, and below that, some of the smart gear, AV gear in the home. You're looking at some Sonos powered amps, there's a Blu-ray player there, we have some TV over internet converters, a Sonos wireless box, and a Synology NAS drive. So as time goes on, we'll release videos showing you these systems in a bit more detail and give a more thorough explanation of what it is some of these things actually do. Obviously, we have the covers off on this board just to give you an idea of what sort of wiring goes on in the background. As you can see up here, there is an immense amount of cabling down here. This particular run is all communications. And then on the other side, we have power. Obviously, that is a steel beam. It's been earthed. We've split the cabling or the medium types from side to side, thereby reducing interference as much as possible. Interference is a big problem. Once you start running systems as detailed as this. Anyway, more on this in the future. Have a great week.